Camarada. Quiero maracos. Saludos, hermanos.
Let's go. Ready?
Roger. Taking a shot.
That's it, we're clear.
Buenas.
Ready? Open fire.
Oh, opening fire. Hostile vehicle is destroyed.
That convoy there has a truck filled with medicine the rebels could use. Let's snatch those drugs for them.
Hey, leave him alone already.
Nice job. The rebels will make great use of this stuff. Far better they have it than the cartel. Out of the car, now. Now, don't make this harder than it has to be.
Hello, cartel. I'm in, let's go.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
Going on, Minyu. Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area. Back it up, they're gonna see you.
Get ready, fire!
Copy. What's going on? Ah, shit, we've been spotted. Got nothing to shoot at. Clear on this side. That's one antenna. Time for number two. Clear out. I'll meet you there.
The dent in the cartel's comms might keep the cartel from ganging up on the rebels for a while.
Go ahead, I'll catch up. We got tangos, danger close.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here.
Fire.
Wilco.
Fire, fire, fire.
Copy.
Check the truck for any loot we might need. Clear.
Good work. I'll ping the rebels with a location. Hang on, I'll drive.
Hey.
camp on the riverside. Lots of Sicarios. Lots of go-fast boats.
This is a good spot, logistically. They can transport supplies and propane faster from here.
How much horsepower do you think those cigarette boats got? 1,000? Think they need that much when they already own the river?
You want one of these boats, don't you?
Fuck yeah.
Shitheads.
We're clear. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. Check this out. The head of the miners' union in Villa Verde, this guy named Chango, flat out hates how the cartel treats workers here.
Sounds like we have a lot in common.
Bet he'd be happy to lend us a hand with fucking up their pyrolusite supply chain.
Thank you.
man down.
Shit balls.
Oh shit, the stones.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Get Bowman on the horn before we turn that place into dust.
Right. Give her a heads up so she can get to finding the next one. Bowman, found one of the pyrolusite labs.
Good work. Now that we know what they might look like, let me see if I can find any others in the area. And there it is. Transmitting the new location to you now.
Fire.
Roger. Opening fire on these fuckers. Target down. They're onto us. Watch out.
Crap. The fucking alarm.
Got the helo. Enemy down. Generator spotted. We want to shut off the power.
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir.
All disabled. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
We got a lab up here.
I'm having a college flashback. Maybe I can work on my aggressions against my organic chem professor.
A ver, cabrones. A partir de toda su pinche madre con unos buenos cañonazos.
Take out the two labs that are refining pyrolusite for Santa Blanca. Their loss will set back the cartel's cocaine production for months.
Frag out.
Lab destroyed.
Ooh-ah. On to the next one.
Thank you.
Take out the two labs that are refining pyrolusite for Santa Blanca. Their loss will set back the cartel's cocaine production for months.
Buckle up, people.
¿Qué chingados está pasando? ¿Dónde están los cañones? ¡Tenemos a estos pendejos enfrente!
Let's roll.
I got it. I'll fly. Ready? Fire, fire, fire. Fire.
Wilco, engage.
Looks like a lab up ahead. Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Clear. That's it for any easy pyrolusite refining around these parts.
That should put a nice crimp in Elway's career. Not to mention the cartel's supply chain. Sounds like it's cervezas time.
Ah, there's a care package that came in by airdrop, and here's the location. We should check it out.
Dad bird approaching. Stay down. Enemy marked. Clear on my side. Hey, ¿qué pasa?
Talk to the local union leader in Villa Verde and see if you can get him to convince the miners to stop digging pyrolusite for the cartel.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
I got... I'm opening fire. That truck's hightailing it out of here. Don't hit the truck. We need shit inside of it. Watch it with the truck. We need what's inside of it. JV team. That truck has shit we need in it. Don't blow it up. Watch it with the truck. We need what's inside of it.
Ready? Fire.
A copy. We're clear. You want to check the truck for anything worth taking? What the hell? You just hit a civilian. Watch the truck, man. We need the ship that's in it. Booty down troops. We're moving in.
That truck has shit we need in it. Don't blow it up. Don't hit the truck. We need shit inside of it.
Escort vehicle is destroyed.
Fuck, get away from there!
Hostile down.
Got a truck carrying medicine, right in the middle of that convoy. Let's hit it. The rebels are gonna love this. It's a pharmacy's worth of medicine for their people.
Talk to the local union leader in Villa Verde and see if you can get him to convince the miners to stop digging pyrolusite for the cartel.
Rally on me.
I copy. Moving.
Let's go. Ready? Open fire.
Roger. Engaging. Target is down. Let's go.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy that. That's one death going on.
Put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Copy that. We have men on the way.
Here we go. Move to death. Fire on the cartel.
Union leader.
Let's go talk to him.
We hear you'd like to get those SB soldiers off your back.
Por supuesto. Who wants to work like a slave for those narcos?
If we could make that happen, would you be willing to abandon the mines for good?
Pero no pueden. You can just kill off every Santa Blanca soldier in the country.
If we could manage it, we would. But we can't take out enough of them for you to have the time to gather your families and flee.
Se lo agradezco mucho. Santa Blanca has taken over our place in San Marquesa. Clear out that mine. And we should be able to get free.
That we can make happen. Ready? Open fire.
Copy. They got reinforcements. They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
Call for some rebels to back us up. Dad set up to recruit some new troops.
Our recruiting office was in a strip mall. I kind of like this more.
Near the turret, watch out! Cover, get to cover!
Look alive. This is the miners' district and it's crawling with Santa Blanca. We clear them out, and those miners are one step closer to leaving these parts for honest work. How are we looking?
We're clear over here. Clear. I could use some rounds. Clear here. That got kind of stressful, huh? Well, if you didn't want to be a gunfighter, you should have joined the Peace Corps.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
They're on alert.
Rally up.
Clear. Copy.
Rally on me.
Roger, move it.
Rally up, people.
Roger that. Heads up, hostiles.
Call Pacatori for some reinforcements.
Sicario sporting a minigun, close to the camp entrance. Look alive, we got company. There's a Sicario over here.
Point him out.
By the turret.
Hold your position.
We'll go.
Fire.
We'll go. Tango down. Fuck, engaging. No more tangos here.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy. We rattled somebody's cage.
We have light panels over here.
Okay, we're cool. Engaging
fire.
Tangos.
Fire another.
Looks like we've... Enemy down.
Unidad wants Elway dead for killing that officer. Suenio wants him dead to make peace with Unidad. And you destroyed the guy's pyrolucite operation. You gunslingers have fucked up Elway's world for good.
I hope he isn't taking it personally.
You can ask him in person. If he wants to stay breathing, Elway's got nowhere else to turn but us. And I want to know what he knows.
Got a lead on his 20?
Unidad is hunting him down. Head to their base, see if you can find intel on his location there.
Jesus, you like giving us the impossible missions. Just give us a call if you find something out before we have to sneak into the devil's asshole, okay?
I thought you liked poking around the devil's asshole. Bowman out.
That ought to keep their polvo from turning nice and white.
You know pyrolucite is used to filter water, too. There are other ways to manage that, though, right? Fuck it. I was drinking bottled water anyway. Como va?